when Simone is on the phone, it's hard to be just on our own. All day long, she's hanging on and has a ball with anyone who calls. Should I try at any time? The reply is sorry, busy line. We've got a date at 8:30, and you can bet Simone's gonna be late. Now listen to this, will ya? Simone, hang up the telephone and let the boys all think you're not at home. Please, honey. Simone, please leave that telephone so we can have some loving of our own. 9 to 10, she's on to Ben. From 10 to 1, it's Bill and John, that guy's a friend of mine. And then till 2, she talks to Lou, that wicked woman. From 2 till 5, it's Jerry, Dave, and Clive. All day long, those fellas call, and my Simone just doesn't mind at all. Now I say that this must end, 'cause it just drives me slowly round the bend. Oh no, again. Simone, hang up the telephone and let the boys all think you're not at home. Will you please? Simone, please leave that telephone so we can have some loving of our own. Oh, do me a favor, honey, hang up, will you? Simone, please leave that telephone and let the boys all think you're not at home. Yes, sir. Simone, please leave that telephone so we can have some loving of our own. Oh, not again. No, 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 Simone. Let the guys all think you're not at home. Honey bee, will you please? Simone, hang up that telephone and let the guys all think you're not at home.